I'm Ali Zahir, student of the Youth Painter from Painter Memorial School in Orelia. As a hobby, I do my painting. And you can see most of my paintings on YouTube, Paintings by Zahir. That's the last painting I did of the Clifford Pavilion in memory of my late father, Pilgrim Zahir. And that's a painting from Colombo, one in the Middle East, and on and on. It's a form of a diversion, you know, when you don't do have a little diversion, it will help you from stress, especially in the lockdown period.